Take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I lived.
Now you're gone, I realize my love for you was strong, and I miss you here, now you're gone. I keep waiting here by the phone, with the pictures hanging on the wall. Now you're gone, I realize my love for you was strong, and I miss you here, now you're gone. Hanging on the wall, is this the way it's meant to be? Only dreaming that you're missing me. I'm waiting here at home. I'll go crazy now you're gone. There's an empty place in my heart. With Amiana, if you break apart, it won't heal and never fades away.
Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves, and everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
Thousand years later.
Take three.
Banter.
Crazy.
No, man. I don't know.
Pointless.
Fun. One word.
One word.
Fantastic. Fantastic.
I have nothing.
Temperature. The right temperature. Interesting.
Oh, that's embarrassing.
Hyperactive. 100%. Georgia, you're not gone, so that's for you.
That's embarrassing.
No, bro.
Fun. Invasion of China.
Oh my God.
Emotional.
Amazing.
Say as many as I want. I love you talk.
It's a great environment and I'm it's great to be a part of.
Stupid question.
You can't answer that.
Word? In one word.
Oh, there's delightful.
Awesome.
Aww.
Outstanding.
Christopher Denise's quote.
Probably playing football.
Well, I was fortunate enough to travel to Greece with this group, so definitely have some fond memories there. It was perhaps the most successful sporting year for us, so definitely Greek Orthodox colleges this year, and also the highlight of the boys winning the ISA final.
This one's winning the netball last year. How they did it, I don't know. What do you want? Connor! Oh, sorry.
A good Friday at church. When we're all together and singing in the choir in the front of the church.
My best memory would have to be when we did Cinderella and George Anicic played the ugly stepmother.
And then you can shave my legs.
My best memory are those fun career sessions we all have together.
Best memory of Year 12 is every moment that I had with them, both for Orthodox studies and then in Year 12 for legal studies. One of the best year groups that I've ever had.
Definitely my very first class, Tavakuma and Alex Cassettis looked exactly the same to me. And they told me one was Chris, Alex was Chris, and Chris was Alex. And I think for a whole 2 weeks I was calling them the opposite names and I didn't quite understand what was going on.
I don't have a best moment with Year 12 because every moment has been great with you guys. I've had you since Year 7 and I've been watching you grow in Greek from Year 7 to 10 and Modern History in Year 11 and 12. I wish you guys all the best of luck. You're great kids. I really do hope you get out there and change the world.
Definitely Perth. 2016 Greek Orthodox Colleges and obviously Melbourne this year.
So guys, where are we going?
Melbourne!
Ria being our captain for netball. Jennifer, every time she wanted the ball, she wouldn't even talk, she would just do these ones. And Maria, we just love you for your shooting that never worked out but always went in. But yeah, it was really good.
Playing basketball in the courts with Nicholas Collius, George Andronakis and Yannis Lekas.
So I had to be Maria Crassus. As you all know, I am actually, I do look like her. So another exercise where I had to support Bianca and she ended up actually rolling off my neck onto the floor. So that was my favourite one.
Actually, I do like the biology class a lot. I know. I've had you since Year 9. Oh, I can't remember that.
12. It's finally that time of year when you're leaving us. Your particular group had lots of memories for me. Particularly remember the Year 7 camp and thinking, my goodness, what a great bunch of kids. Really remember Sarantos and George and Alexander Panieris at a particular ride at our camp where they had to wear some jumpsuits and go down a big slide and it was raining. And they were standing there and it was very, very cold. And they were about to go down the slide and the contrasting sizes between them was hilarious and they looked very, very cute with their goggles on and I think I may have even a picture of them together. And I thought, I want to take you home, you're just so cute, I want to put you under the Christmas tree, you're just so beautiful. And watching you grow up has been a pleasure. And when you were at the end of Year 7, you know, guiding you through that period of time, I really didn't want to let go of you and pass you on to your year advisor. You know, you form a bit of a bond with people and I felt that you guys were really quite special to me.
Your smiles. Lovely humans. Why am I saying this?
I'm really going to miss seeing all your faces and they know that.
The friendliness. You're such a friendly bunch and you're just gorgeous and I wish you all the best because I'm really going to miss you.
Oh, everyone.
People who miss you all.
Yeah, I love my maths class, two-unit maths class, yeah. They're the best.
Ouch.
Except for George Andronakis. But everyone else is awesome.
I love George. I love George.
Yeah, he's good. Yeah,
is he coming back next year?
Hey, isn't he turning 20? No.
Probably these lunchtimes down here, I think they've been really good. Just our craziness. Yeah.
The mess that
Yanni
makes, I miss that he won't clean up after himself. I'll miss the pragmatism of Luca, the enthusiasm of Aaron, and just the calm getting on with it of Brianna, plus all the others.
Just their friendships, their support that they've shown us over the years, and just the love they show our group.
My many personal assistants, obviously yourself, Nikki Dumb.
Jen, even though she did my head in. But yes, I'll miss my sisters the most.
Year 12, I found Year 12 very friendly and respectful and attentive in class and very quiet. I remember so very well the day I tried to convince Year 12, this very elegant proof, that 1 was equal to 0. But Year 12 saw through my subterfuge very quickly. Now I hope Year 12, you see through every subterfuge that comes your way in your life ahead. I wish you all the very best.
We'll miss you, Year 12! It's got a bad suit in economics!
Did he?
Oh, no.
I love you guys, three of you, for the one yeah. behind the camera. And I'm going to miss you out in the street. Come up, say hello.
Yeah, it's more than just a teacher. It's more
absolutely.
It's really a pleasure to have you as my students. Never going to forget you. Because I learned from everyone a lesson. So I like to give you some advice for the life you're ready to live. When you decode them, you will understand my message. En aristevin ke ipiroho emene allon. It's with happy memories I say goodbye to the year 12, 2018, with great hope and expectation for what the future brings. Good luck with your HSC exams, but remember, the result won't decide the rest of your life.
Say to a group of people who've been together for so long and now they're parting ways. You see, the thing is, I've never met a group of people who did it better than you have. I've never met a group of people who have supported each other through thick and thin and who have helped each other more than you have. But I guess that's what Saint Spyridon does. If I could offer some advice about the future. Well, the future. I teach ancient history and I'm going to give you advice about the future. Don't be afraid to say yes when you have to and no when you have to. So know who you are. Number two is, if you want to be remembered for eternity, remember that the most important thing is what you do for others. And finally, young people have to learn to listen to their hearts. I say this time and time again, but you have to learn to listen to your heart. Really, really listen. So, year 12 of 2018, what did your heart say? Celebration.